an unearthly, not quite human thing about him. He would just come up with ideas on the spot and go, do this, and you'd go, I don't think that's going to fit, and it would fit. So you kind of learned, okay, he's got some good ideas.